I was just coming out to go, okay, we'll check the line, make sure everything's ready, and we're almost about to get started, and the people in the booth were especially excited, so we already turned the lights out. So you guys are sitting there in the dark going, what are we doing? Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kelly Gregersen, and I have the great honor tonight of being your Master of Ceremonies for the Pops concert. Why, thank you. Thank you very much. They're like, if we humor him, he'll talk less and get on with the music. So this evening, I get to come out and talk in between the bands and just kind of guide us through our pop culture that we're going to see tonight. And all of this, I really realized as I was looking through the program, is pop culture that's had huge cultural impact. We're going to start out with something a little non-traditional for the Pops concert, with a set that is not taken from movie music or taken from television music or cartoon themes, but instead is music that revolutionized the world. When we're looking at a Cole Porter tune, when we're looking at a Eubie Blake tune, when we're looking at a Count Basie tune, we're looking at jazz and the music that changed the world. As a lot of you know, the incredible jazz band here just went to festival, to the Mount Hood Jazz Festival on Saturday, correct? So instead of having time to come up with another set, we're going to get to hear that festival set, which is an incredible honor. But my big honor is to introduce, of course, the one who really makes this all work. In theme for tonight, and I could make all kinds of jokes, but I'm afraid of Miss Ritter, and I will not make any of them. But please give a hand for the amazing Kelly Ritter. Not a single joke, and if anyone has bottled water, please keep it safe.
Thank you. Excuse me. It featured Dorothy on piano, also known as Amara Farah, and Henry Jones on trombone. This next piece is an arrangement by Terry White that's really just taken directly from the late great Clifford Brown arrangement of this tune for trumpet. This is Memories of You. We're going to close up this set with a Buddy Rich tune. Actually, it was long before Buddy Rich, but Buddy Rich made this version of it famous. I think he pretty much lit it on fire with this particular version. So it moves right along. Features lots of soloists, but the drummer is especially busy back there. So love for sale. Thank you. Okay, we'll be right back with the next band.
All right, and I have homework for you. As we're getting ready for symphonic band coming in, they're going to be playing music from epic films, epic series. So turn to someone around you and talk about what epic movie franchise, what epic film has impacted you the most. And don't give away the ending to Endgame. Other than that, have a lot of fun. We'll be back in just a minute. The next movie we're going to hear from is one of my all-time favorite, a movie about people being where they're not supposed to be. It's called The Great Escape. How many have seen it? Oh, one of my all-time favorite. Steve McQueen and the motorcycle, one of the greatest things ever. So, ladies and gentlemen, starting off, please give a hand for Symphonic Band. And they'll be starting their set tonight with music from the 1963 classic, The Great Escape. I could get. The wand, courtesy of my daughter. I don't know, I think kind of cool. How many of you have watched the Harry Potter film and tried to read a book? A Harry Potter book, or, you know, just read a book, you can clap. I like that. And how many of you have tried to make one of the spells work? Anyone ever lose something and walk around going, Axio Keys? My son has done this. Ladies and gentlemen, from Harry Potter, woo, and the curse of the magic microphone, please welcome Symphonic Band.
Thank you.
Secret Agent 00. That's all I got. No other numbers, just the O's. Ladies and gentlemen, all love to Marvel aside, the cinematic universe I grew up with was James Bond. These are the movies that I watched growing up. This is the guy I wanted to be. The closest thing to shaken, not stirred, I usually got was a milkshake. I was really impressed with these movies. In fact, I was thinking of coming out here with a martini and then found out that Mr. Hansen is watching the live feed in the comments and decided I liked my job. But I am so excited. I cannot tell you how much fun it is. I teach directly next door to the band. So while they're rehearsing this every day, I may or may not be popping out of my office door, you know, doing these sort of things, because it's been so much fun to hear this. So you're going to love this. Ladies and gentlemen, a medley of James Bond.
you know, I think that these guys think this is a very appropriate costume for me, because, you know, they there's a right before graduation, I get particularly picky about our performances, being that we play in public at graduation in front of the community and everybody, and I tend to get a little bit on top of them, and they call that Ritterzilla when I make an appearance. Ritterzilla makes an appearance usually about that time, so I would not be surprised if they called me the Wicked Witch. It's possible. No, I love these guys. They're great. Okay, symphonic band's going to move off stage, and then wind ensemble will be right back out.
All right, homework question for the break. Since we just had James Bond, either favorite Bond movie or favorite Bond. The good, the pretty good, the Timothy Dalton, wherever you want to go. Just turn to your neighbor, talk favorite Bond. We'll see you in a few minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Wind Ensemble. I know this is dating ourselves, but anyone in here remember Weird Science? Okay, there we go. Anyone remember the song, Weird Science? Yep, kind of. Some of us are dancing already. Danny Elfman's band Oingo Boingo did that song. And Elfman went on to become an amazing film composer, composing music for some of my favorite movies, including pretty much everything Tim Burton ever looked at. So this evening, we're going to get to hear some incredible Danny Elfman music. We're going to listen to Songs for a Darkened Theater. Please welcome Wind Ensemble.
Thank you.
are now going to transition from the music of Danny Elfman to the music of Danny Elfman. The Simpsons has been on the air for about 114 years. Actually, it scares me that there is no one on the stage except for a few of us who actually remember a world without The Simpsons. That's a little terrifying. So I figured, as a teacher, my goal was to inspire you. So I looked up inspiring Simpsons quotes, and I got the wisdom of Homer Simpson, which I think of every time I'm seeing that donut bob back there. That's awesome, and the beautiful hair there. So ladies and gentlemen, the wisdom of Homer Simpson: if you really want something in this life, you have to work for it. Now be quiet, they're about to announce the lottery numbers. When you try your best and fail miserably, the lesson is never try. And finally, kids, these are words to live by here. Please don't live by them. If something is hard to do, then it's just not worth doing. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here to inspire you all evening. Thank you. Thank you very much. So, ladies and gentlemen, the amazing wind ensemble and the theme to The Simpsons.
Put him up! Pull him up! I'm gonna fight you with one paw tied behind my back!
I love the band program at WHS and would do just about anything for them. I think this proves it. As an actor, I actually got to be the Cowardly Lion 6 times, which is called typecasting. So, The Wizard of Oz is hands down one of my all-time favorite movies. Every year, it came on TV right around Halloween. I watched it every year. It's a movie I got to stay up late for. That might be why I love it so much. So I've been having so much fun listening to Wizard of Oz music coming from next door. This is an amazing score. Might have changed my life slightly. We're not gonna talk about how. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is our last song of the evening as well. So give a hand, by the way, for the amazing wind ensemble. and the fantastic Miss Kelly Ritter. And because I still see them scrambling, if you need more entertainment this week, Friday night, several people you see here will be competing in Washougal's Got Talent, our school talent show that will happen in here Friday night at 7. So please come back. It'll be a lot of fun. And ladies and gentlemen, with great joy, enjoy The Wizard of Oz.
There we go. Yay. Thank you again for coming this evening. Contrary to popular belief, yes, we do have one more concert this year. I know several people were asking, oh, is this the last one? Nope, we have one more on June 3rd. That'll be our final concert of the year and awards night as well. That's the evening we recognize our seniors, too. So we look forward to seeing you at that final concert. Thank you so much. Have a great evening.